Okay, here is our development environment for WordPress projects. Okay, let's see. We did a theme options where to edit our home site. We can here like put some dots here and save. Now save. Visit the site. Okay, change is here now. Back to theme of things, pre-arrange and theme of things, and save of things. And then we go to settings and I forward theme. This is missing logo and partner logo and customer logo. And these settings missing. Here is a Ajax post for this. Save it. Like we can here delay the partner logo and then upload a new partner logo. Okay, now we go to upload the partner logo. Now it's uploaded. That is it. Thank you for watching this video this time. We see you in next video.